Today, we're tackling a hot topic, AI in crypto. Yes, the same technology that writes your emails and picks your Netflix shows is now trying to predict the future of Bitcoin. Is it a genius move or just a fancy way to flip a coin? Let's find out. Imagine AI as a digital crystal ball, analyzing millions of data points faster than you can say blockchain. It scans social media posts, trading volumes, price trends, and even Elon Musk's latest tweets. If Bitcoin sneezes, AI knows before the market catches a cold. AI isn't just crunching numbers, it's also reading the mood of the market. Think of it as your overly curious friend who checks everyone's Instagram stories to see what's trending. AI uses sentiment analysis to figure out whether traders are feeling bullish, bearish, or just plain confused. Here's the catch. Crypto markets are more unpredictable than a toddler with a marker. AI models can predict trends with impressive accuracy, but they're not magicians. Even the smartest AI can't foresee a sudden market crash caused by, say, a random regulatory tweet. AI gives probabilities, not guarantees, so don't go all in on Dogecoin just because your chatbot said so. AI isn't just about predictions, it's also running the trades. Meet algorithmic trading, where bots execute trades in milliseconds. These bots follow strategies based on AI predictions and can spot opportunities faster than a human can refresh their Coinbase app. But be warned, bots don't have emotions. They won't hold your hand when the market dips. Before you crown AI as your personal crypto guru, let's talk risks. First, AI relies on historical data, which doesn't always predict future outcomes. Second, if everyone uses AI, markets could become oversaturated with similar strategies, causing unexpected chaos. And third, let's face it, sometimes AI just gets it wrong. After all, it's artificial intelligence, not artificial perfection. So, can AI predict the crypto market? Kind of. It's a powerful tool for spotting trends, analyzing sentiment, and making informed decisions. But it's not a crystal ball, and it definitely won't replace your good old-fashioned research. What do you think? Would you trust AI with your portfolio? Join us and reach your next crypto level.